hotel, the Millenials, and I'm going to give you a tour to this hotel. So this is the first floor. This is the first floor. And actually, basically, there's nothing here. So the reception is at the 8th floor. And this is the 8th floor. Basically, this is the lounge. This is the reception. You want to make some coffee?
Yes, of course.
Yep. Okay, so mom, guys, so the price of this hotel is really, really cheap actually. It's only like 2,500 yen per person. It's already with the pack. So me and my mom staying one night, it will be like around 5,000 yen. And it's actually, they provide bread every morning from 8:30 to 9:30. Wow. So no breakfast, but 24 hours coffee break, and then also like bread, like in the morning for 1 hour. Good call.
Tea or hot chocolate?
Yeah. As usual. Okay, let's make some tea. This is the iPod that they give to each of the visitor. And this is my room. But okay, the room in front of me is not like there's no one here, and this is how it looks like. Okay. You got me twisted like that. Now I'm smoking on your vibe. Got me straight hitting the floor. But got me flying so high. You're so sweet to me. To me. You got me higher than I've been. Also, we can also make the bed into a sofa. So I just press sofa. And ta-da! Sorry for the messy room anyway. Yep. It becomes a sofa. I'm already inside my pod. This is pretty spacious for one person. Like they give you queen size, which is even more spacious than my usual hostel, which only give you single bed. So it's like you get your own seat. And then they give you also this is charger from them to charge your iPod. Basically, you can also put alarm for this. Look the alarm, and then you can put like for me I will wake up tomorrow at 8. Yep. So instead of giving you music like at 8, the room light will be on, and the bed will be like changed in sofa mode by himself. Basically there's three options here. There's a lamp and fan, bed, alarm in the home.
Yesterday I already told you about the pod. Now they have one more facility, which is projector.
So in the room they have projector, and you can actually watch from this projector. And how? Just this. They will provide you with the cable, HDMI cable, and you just tell them like what is your phone, is it Samsung or Apple, and they will give you like the connector. And here we go, you can watch, and even the volume is from the projector, so it's big enough for you if you want to watch this in this spot. Also facilitation. By the way, the pot with or without projector only having 500 yen difference. So it's so better if you choose the one with projector, and then you can watch. Overall, I really like this hostel because first the location, it's really like strategical. Second, the design, because for me the design is minimalist. And then also I love the privacy things, of course, because like here you can like sleep together with next to each other, but you still have your own privacy. Also the facilitation, because they provide you with the pajamas you can rent, and they give you the towel, because in other hostel I have to rent the towels, but here they give you towel, they give you amenities, like they give you toothbrush, they give you like, it's like in a hotel, because usually in hostel you don't get such things, right? But here you get. So the facilitation, the design, the privacy, and then also the spacious space for us, for our luggage, and to just relax. Basically, I give 5 stars to the Millenials, and also the price. Thank you so much for giving us like the affordable price in most strategical location. So recommended, come here. I do book this from booking.com without any down payment first.